やっほー YouTube! I'm Supagenki! And in today's video, I'm going to tell you why listening to music on your phone is different than seeing it live. About 2 weeks ago, I was invited by my friend Ryan BUTTT, check him out on Instagram, to come to an event that he was playing at.
Fantastic. All right, we're going to have a lot of fun today. So I'm going to start off, my name's Ryan. Ryan, the host, which is great.
And as I watched Mr. Ryan BUTTT and everyone else perform, I understood. The difference is in the experience that you will make. It's a lot harder for me to just tell you this, so I'm actually going to show you what it was like to be there. But before I get into that, guys, remember, the experience is always worth it. Listening to music on your phone, or your MP3 player in my case, it's effortless. It's easy. You can just plop in a pair of headphones and you can do it. But it's not the same experience. That being said, I hope you enjoy. Baby, my love, 'cause in my last heart at 23, I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe it's all part of the plan. This video, don't forget to leave a comment, subscribe to the channel, and share it with your friends. We need to get the good word of positive thinking out there to as many people as possible. I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye!